Good morning, Tennessee School. Today's high, and I'm Thursday 26th, Chase.
And I'm Vanessa, and you're watching Viking News.
The deadline to get senior ads turned in to Ms. Vickers has been extended. The new deadline is September 30th. The deadline for ads to be turned into Jostens Online is October 11th.
Yearbooks may be ordered from the THS website under the parent link or at jostensyearbook.com. Any students who orders prior to September 27th gets a free gift.
Beta Club dues must be paid by October 1st. Dues will not be accepted after this date.
Music in the Castle will be held on Saturday, October 5th with 32 bands. Come watch with excitement.
Fall intercession will be Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday, October 8th, 9th, and 10th. Registration forms are now available and must be turned in by October 2nd.
There will be a memorial fun run/walk on October 19th in memory of Anna Cooper, who was a THS student. The run will take place at Whitetop Creek Park. The start time is 8:30 a.m. Registration forms are available in the front office. The registration fee is $15. The funds raised will benefit the Anna's Backpack Buddies program here at THS. If you're interested in being a leader in the Friends for Rachel Club, see Ms. Sutherland as soon as possible.
THS Aquavikes will host their third annual 1 mile color run this Saturday, September 28th. Late registration will be that morning at 9 a.m. in the Southside parking lot. This will also be the location for t-shirt pickup. The race begins at 10 a.m. The entry fee is $10 and includes a t-shirt. The class, club, or sport with the highest percentage of participants will receive a pizza/pool party. See any Aquavike or in the front office, there's a registration form.
Now here's Jason and Mason with your weather forecast and cafe watch.
Oh, woe is me. Only if I could do... Oh, weather. Thank God. Hey, guys. Today's weather forecast is a high of 79 and a low of 59. And it's supposed to freaking rain, so that kind of sucks. But anyways, back to the studio with your cafe watch. To think about the girl you love and hold her tight, so happy together. If I should call you up, invest a dime, and you say you belong to me and ease my mind, imagine how the world could be so very fine, so happy together.
In sports news, the Lady Vikings soccer team will take on Boone in an away game. Game time is 5:30 p.m.
The Lady Viking volleyball team will play Volunteer in an away game, and the Mighty Viking football team will take on Abingdon at home. The game time is 7:30 p.m.
In local news, a dispatcher with the Bristol, Tennessee Police Department received an award for taking measures which helped save a woman who tried to hang herself. Jessica Donahue, who has been with the department for 4 years, was honored during the annual First Responder Recognition Awards in Nashville. The award stems from an emergency call she answered in March 2018 and her persistent efforts to dispatch help.
In national news, J. Michael Mandel, the producer who worked on Rick and Morty and The Simpsons, has died. He helped create 207 episodes of The Simpsons and 22 episodes of Rick and Morty.
That's all for Viking News.
Have a fun to win Fells Day.